Hello guys, today I am going to show you step by step how to create transactional replication for SQL 2019 database. Let's get started. As you can see, first we are going to make sure that distributor is configured properly. I am going to connect to my SQL server. As you can see, this is my primary SQL server. There is a database called DBA underscore primary. There is another SQL server install which has also same database. So we are going to set up the transactional replication between this database to this database. So before we start, we have to make sure that distribution is configured properly. So click on configure distribution. Click next. In this case, I am just using my publisher SQL instance as a distributor also. So click next. Here you can choose where you want to keep your database snapshots. I am keeping on C databases. Click next. Distribution database name, folder for the distribution database, folder for the distribution database path. Click next. Click next. Click next and finish. As you can see, we configured distribution properties successfully. Click close. Now it's ready to set up the replication, transactional replication. So right click on replication, click on new, click on publication, click next, choose the database, choose the publication type. In this video I am going to show transactional replication. Click next, choose tables, click next, filter if you want to filter any rows, otherwise click next. Create snapshot immediately, click next. Snapshot agent, run under SQL account, click OK. Click next. Create publication, give your publication name. In this case I'll just give PUB for publication. Database name, click finish. As you can see, we successfully created the publication. So if you refresh and look at it, there is a publication called this. But if you open this, there is no subscription. So now we are going to create subscription. Right click on it, new subscriptions, click next, click the publication, run all agents at the distributor, click next. Subscriber, in this case our subscriber will be SQL 2019 SQL instance. Click connect. Make sure there is a subscription database properly noted. Click next. I am going to run under SQL account. Click OK. Click next. Distributor run continuously, next, next, create subscription, next and finish. As you can see, we successfully create the subscription. Click close, refresh the instance, look at the replication, publication, subscription. Right click on it, view synchronous status. As you can see, it's up and running. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.